I know that the best thing, the only thing to honor that man's memory right now is to go to work, is to be a good cop, walk in his shoes, and do what he did every day of his life. Help people.
Issues with white folks too.
And he hears his master's voice.
What are you looking at?